Next part in the vector algebra is scalar triple product. Definition: let A bar, B bar, and C bar be any three vectors. The scalar product of A bar and B bar cross C bar, that is A bar dot B bar cross C bar. You know, scalar product means a dot product here. So, scalar product of A bar and B bar cross C bar is a dot product of A bar and B bar cross C bar. Hence, A bar dot B bar cross C bar is called the scalar triple product of the vectors A bar, B bar, C bar in this order. And we denote it by in the square bracket here A bar comma B bar comma C bar, or instead of comma direct you can write A bar, B bar, C bar also. Okay, you can take a comma here, otherwise we can simply write A bar, B bar, C bar. Even this is also what here. It represents the scalar triple product here. Hence, the scalar triple product A bar, B bar, C bar is equal to A bar dot B bar cross C bar here. So, properties here. So, this is a scalar quantity here. It's scalar triple product is a scalar quantity. Scalar quantity means it has only magnitude, no direction here. Let the magnitude of the scalar triple product is the volume of the parallel pipe formed by the adjacent sides given by A bar, B bar, C bar. So this is a parallel pipe here. Here A bar, B bar and C bar. These are adjacent sides of the parallel pipe here. Then the volume of this parallel pipe is a magnitude of the scalar triple product. Means modulus of A bar dot of B bar cross of C bar. Here. It always represents the volume of the parallel pipe here. Okay. So if A bar is equal to A1i plus A2j plus A3k, B bar is a B1i plus B2j plus B3k, and similarly C bar is a C1i plus C2j plus C3k, then the scalar triple product A bar dot of B bar plus C bar is a determinant of A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3 and C1, C2, C3. Okay. This is a very important formula because maximum we are using this formula. Next, fourth one, the scalar triple product A bar, B bar, C bar is equal to scalar triple product B bar, C bar, A bar is equal to again scalar triple product C bar, A bar, B bar here. If the vectors change in the cyclic order, the vectors change in the cyclic order, then the value of the determinant remains the same here. A, B, C, F. It is a scalar triple product. B, C, A, scalar triple product. C, A, B, again it is a scalar triple product. Similarly, here dot and cross can be interchanged here. So, A bar dot, B bar cross C bar is a scalar triple product here. Even you can interchange the dot and cross here. A bar cross B bar, dot of C bar, the value remains the same only. Because, you know that, here this is nothing but a determinant here. A bar dot B bar cross C bar means it is a determinant here. A bar cross B bar dot B bar means it's just interchanging the rows here. Okay. So in the scalar triple product you can interchange the dot and cross here. The value remains the same here. Again scalar triple product, A bar B bar C bar is equal to minus of A bar, C bar and B bar. If you interchange any two row here, then value of the determinant changes the sign here. Therefore, here if you interchange any two vectors in the scalar triple product, the value of the determinant changing in its sign. Because it's the property of the determinant here. In a determinant, if you interchange any two row, then the value of the determinant changing in its sign. Therefore, if you interchange any two vectors, then the value of the determinant changing in value of the scalar triple product changing in its sign here. And in the scalar triple product, two vectors are identical. If two vectors identical means the same here. If two vectors are same identical, then value of the scalar triple product is zero. You know that in the determinant, if two rows are identical or two columns are identical, then the value of the determinant is 0. Here A bar, comma, A bar cross B bar means two vectors are identical here. in a determinant, if two vectors are identical, then value of the determinant is 0. And last one here, three vectors are coplanar. If and only if scalar and triple product a bar dot b bar cross c bar is 0. If this condition is satisfied, then three vectors are said to be coplanar. Yeah? This is also very important here. Because there are examples on this property here, and those examples are very important for the point of examination here. So it is a very important property here. Okay, here the scalar triple product here, a bar, b bar, and c bar here is equal to determinant of, because vectors are in a component form here. Therefore, 1 minus 2 plus 3, write in the first column here, first row. 2 minus 3, 1. 2 minus 3 plus 1, write in the second row here. Then 3, 1 minus 2. So 3, 1 minus 2, write in the third row. Then expand it here. So 1 into bracket, minus 3 into minus 2 becomes 6 here. Minus of 1 into 1 becomes 1. Minus of minus becomes plus here. Plus 2 into 2 2's of 4 here. Minus 4 minus of 1 into 3 becomes 3. Then the plus 3 here. So 3 into 2 1's are 2 here. Minus of 3 3's are 9 here. Minus 9. Minus minus plus 9 here. Yes, sir, this is equal to 1 into 6 minus 1 is 5. Then plus 2 into bracket, minus 4 minus 3, minus of 7 here. Then plus 3 into bracket, 2 plus 9, 11 here. Yes, sir, this is equal to 5 1s of 5 minus of 7 2s of 14. Then plus 3, 11 3s of 33 here. Therefore, 33 plus 5 is 38 here, minus of 14. 8 minus 4 becomes 4, 3 minus 1 is 2 here. So, it is 24 here. Therefore, the scalar triple product is plus 24 here. So, show that the given vectors are coplanar. So, there is a property here. If a scalar triple product is 0, then vectors are coplanar here. If a scalar triple product is 0, then vectors are coplanar. Just to prove here, the scalar triple product is 0. Okay. So, determinant of 1 minus 2, 3. Write in the first row. Minus 2. 3 minus 4, write in the second row here. Minus 1, minus 3 plus 5, write in the third row here. Expand here, 1 into bracket, 5 is 15 here. Minus half, minus into minus plus, 3 4s are 12. Minus half, minus becomes plus 2 here. 5 2s are 10 here. Minus 10, minus half. Minus into minus 4, minus into minus plus here, 4 is 4 here. Then plus 3 into bracket, 3 2s are 6 here, minus into minus plus here. Then minus of 3 1s are 3, minus 3 minus minus plus 3 here. Yes, this is equal to 15 minus 12 becomes plus 3. Then plus 2 into bracket, minus 10 minus 4. Minus of 14 here. Then plus 3 into bracket, 6 plus 3 becomes 9 here. Therefore, this equal to 3 plus into minus minus 14 to 28 here. Then plus 9 3 is 21 here. Sorry, 27. Okay. Here actually it is not a minus I here, it is a plus I only. Yes, sir. This become plus 1 here. Yes, so 1 into 5 3 is 15, 3 4 is 12. Then plus 2 here. 5 2 is 10, 4 ones are 4 here, minus minus plus 4 here. Then 3 into 3 twos are 6 are 3 ones are 3 here. This is a minus of 3 here. Minus of 3 here. Hence 15 minus 12 becomes 3. Minus 10 plus 4 is a minus 6 here. After plus 14 is a minus 6 here. Then 3 6 minus 3 becomes 3. It's a plus 3 here. Yes, sir. So right here this equal to 3. Then the minus of 6 twos are 12 here. Then the 3 threes are 9. 9 plus 3 12, 12 minus 12 becomes 0. Yes, sir. Scalar triple product is 0 here. Therefore, you can write here A bar, comma B bar, comma C bar or coplanar. Okay, so this is our solution. So they given a three vectors here, they are coplanar. Then find the value of lambda here. Therefore, let us consider first vector is a bar here, I minus j plus k, and second vector is a b bar, that is a 3i plus j plus 2k here, and third vector is a c bar here. I plus lambda j minus of 3k. Therefore, the given the vectors are coplanar here. Since the vector a bar, comma b bar, and c bar are coplanar. So we have the scalar triple product is a 0 here. That is equal to 0. The scalar triple product is 0. Hence the determinant of 1 minus 1 plus 1 here. Then here 3, 1 plus 2, 1 lambda minus 3, that is equal to 0. Therefore 1 into bracket 3 ones are 3 here, minus 3 minus half, lambda 2 be 2 becomes 2 lambda here, minus half minus plus 1 here, 3 threes are 9 here, minus 9, minus 1 into 2 becomes 2, then plus 1 here, lambda into 3 becomes 3 lambda, minus half 1 into 1 becomes 1, that is equal to 0. So 1 into minus 3 minus 2 lambda here. Minus 3 minus 2 lambda, 1 into minus 2 minus 9, minus of 11 here. Then 1 into 3 lambda minus 1 gives 3 lambda minus 1 is equal to 0. Minus 3 lambda minus 2 lambda plus 3 lambda is only 1 lambda. Minus 3 minus 9 minus 14 minus 1 minus of 15 here. That is equal to 0. Hence, lambda is equal to 15 here. This is the value of lambda. Okay. Here the vectors are coplanar, just like a previous example here. So A bar is I plus T is A plus K. And the vector B bar is 2I minus J minus K. And the vector C bar is lambda I plus 7z plus 3k. The given vectors are coplanar. Since the vectors a bar, b bar, and c bar are coplanar. Therefore, we have the scalar triple product A bar, B bar, C bar is a 0. Hence the determinant of 1 plus 3 and 1 here. Then here 2 minus 1 and minus 1. Then lambda 7 and plus 3, that is equal to 0. Then expand the determinant here. So 1 into bracket 3 ones are 3 here, minus 3 minus of 7 ones are 7 minus minus plus 7 here, minus 3 into 2 is a 6 here minus half. Lambda into minus 1 is a minus lambda minus minus plus lambda. Then plus 1 into bracket 7 to the 14 here minus half. Lambda into minus 1 is minus lambda minus minus plus lambda. That is equal to 0. 7 minus 3 becomes 4 here. Then 3 6 18 minus half 18. Minus 3 into lambda minus 3 lambda here. Then 1 into 14 plus lambda becomes 14 plus lambda. That is equal to 0. So minus 18 plus 14 is 4 here. 4 minus 4 becomes 0. Minus 3 lambda plus 3 lambda becomes minus of 2 lambda is equal to 0. Hence minus 2 lambda is equal to 0. Hence the value of lambda is 0. Well, this also same type previous example here. Three vectors are there, E bar, B bar and C bar. They are coplanar. Then find the value of C3. Here C1 value is 1 and C2 value is 2. C1 is 1 here and C2 is equal to 2. Use here. Then find here C3 here. So that A bar, B bar, C bar are coplanar. Here C bar is the vector I plus J plus K here. And B bar is the vector only I here. And C bar is equal to C1 I. C1 is 1 here. 1 into I becomes I. Plus C2 value is 2 here. 2 into J plus C3 K. You have to find the value of C3 here. Since the vector C bar comma B bar and C bar are coplanar. So we have scalar triple product is 0 here. Therefore determinant of so 1 and 1 here. Only I is there, so write here 1 0 0. Then 1 2 and C3, that is equal to 0. Then exponent determinant here, so 1 into bracket 0 into C3 becomes 0 minus of 0 into 2 becomes 0 minus 1 into C3 is C3 minus of 1 into 0 becomes 0. Then plus 1 into 2 becomes 2 here minus of 1 into 0 becomes 0. That is equal to 0. So complete this term is 0 here. Minus 1 into C3 is minus of C3. Then 2 ones are 2 here. That equal to 0. Take C3 right hand side plus C3. Yes, the value of C3 is 2 here. This is the answer here.